Hi everyone, it's me, John in Tucson. Welcome back. If you're new to this channel, it's kind of a mishmash channel of reaction videos, driving videos, and one day in the future, I'm going to be putting up videos about my recreational vehicle that I will be buying and outfitting with solar panels and lithium iron phosphate batteries. It's going to be amazing. At any rate, tonight I'm going to go ahead and do a reaction video that a lot of you have asked for in the comments, and it's Regine Velasquez, Morissette, Amon, and they're doing the Mariah Carey medley on stage. I did watch it all the way through quite a while back, and I haven't seen it since then. All I remember was as soon as I saw it, I put it in my playlist to go ahead and contemplate for doing a reaction video. Tonight's that night. Now, despite the fact that I've been sick as a dog all day, I will do my best not to go ahead and start dry heaving while I'm doing this, but no guarantees. I may end up having to stop this thing and start it all over again. So we will see. Food poisoning is a lovely thing, isn't it? Anyway, enough of me jabbering on. Let's go ahead and get on over. Again, yeah, that's me, John in Tucson. I didn't open it up, but what the heck. Let's give this a shot, guys, and see what happens. Let's see if I can get through this without making a fool of myself. Ha! That's going to be easy to do, right? All right, here we go. All right, there's John. There's me. And he's gone. All right, let's I, of course, will put the link to this video we're about to watch in my description, as always. All copyrights to the original owner. That's not me. So here we go. She's so good. Thank you. night. Beautiful, beautiful. Nice. Good job, ladies. Great job. Okay, I'm going to stop it there. That was wonderful. Oh my God. Hearing two of the Philippines' finest female singers together on stage singing Mariah Carey music, Bite, is pretty amazing stuff. It's obvious how much the two singers care for each other and are rooting each other on, you know, especially when they're starting to hit those high phrases, those high notes. They both nailed everything beautifully, as usual. We've come to expect that from the majority of the Filipino singers that I do reaction videos to. And, hey, what can I say? We're very blessed to have them in our lives. I know I am. But anyway, guys, I hope everyone is having a terrific day. And again, if this is your first time coming by my channel, welcome. My name is John. I'm John of Tucson. I live in the Southwest desert of the United States. And as you can see from this enormous tent that I'm wearing, it's finally starting to cool off here in the United States in this part of the country, and it feels wonderful after a miserably hot summer. But, you know, I can't complain. We have amazing winters. So, at any rate, everyone, thank you again for stopping by. Like, subscribe, share, leave your comments. Comments are key. That's how I interact with you as a fellow fan. And it gives me a great deal of pleasure to spend this time with you and to read your comments and respond. So keep coming, guys. And again, as always, my sign-off tag, be kind to yourself and be kind to others. Do something wonderful for someone today that you may or may not know, and then don't tell anyone that you did it. Watch the blessings come back to you tenfold. It's an amazing thing to see happen, and it's very real. I count on it. I live it every day. Anyway, Milo the Magnificent says goodnight to you as well, and we'll see about maybe doing another video or two, because I'm actually feeling a little bit better after just a miserable day. So take care, guys. We'll talk to you very, very quickly.